the proper time to take out the trash? Is it when your kitchen starts smelling like dog breath? Why is everything expensive? Does anyone know where the second part to that pair of socks that you put in the laundry goes? And also, what is this third one doing here? At what point do you stop using the napkins from restaurants downstairs, tissues and paper towels, and just cut the crap and buy toilet paper? Who is the man who lives next door, and why does he keep calling you Doris? When is the right time to ask your parents for a raise in your weekly allowance? Shouldn't you have a real job already and not still be nannying for the girls in your neighborhood? When in college do you say, okay, yep, definitely sticking to this major this time? When do you have to decide your whole future? What is the biggest size of laundry detergent / dishwashing liquid that you can buy in bulk, and where can you find someone to help you carry it home with you? Why don't apartments come equipped with a cat litter changer? I feel like that'd be pretty standard. Does living in New York make you cooler or just angrier? What is the number of people that live in your building that would explain why the washing machine is always broken? Who put your cat's poop in your closet? Is it really that important to clean your apartment all the time if no one really comes over anyway, except for that one friend who doesn't really care?
Or so she says.
Is the reason your shower only gets hot in the first couple notches because your super hates you? Do you really have to pay the bills every month? How many friends can you have over before your cat pees on one of their jackets? At which point does the amount of kisses you give your cat in a day move from cute territory to creepy territory? Does your lack of motivation come from your newfound busy schedule being too overwhelming, or just years of practice being a lazy fuck? Do you have to buy a real vacuum, or will this thing work?